I'm Stephanie Walker Stradford, CEO for Youth Achievers USA Institute and a proud graduate of the Philadelphia High School for Girls. Some of my classmates got together for our class of 210 reunion. We decided we could and needed to do more for current students and future alumni. We'd like to put our collective school spirit to work with yours to make our next graduating class our best ever. Our principal shared with us the immediate need for professional 21st century library support. So we're rallying our sisters to launch a new era for our prestigious alma mater. We are recruiting alumni, faculty, parents, supporters, and most importantly, GHS students to join our community of winners. We will also be calling on our corporate, institutional, and philanthropic friends to join us in making business as usual a practice of the past. There has been a shortage of resourcefulness in putting our collective capacity to work. However, there is no shortage of resources, as exemplified by our motto, "She conquers who conquers herself." We hope and pray that this library development project brings us closer as we leverage our relationships into assets for our Girls High community, the city of Philadelphia, and as a model for our nation.